So insecurity basically means lack of confidence, anxiety or uncertainty. Now, it could have been triggered by your partner knowingly or unknowingly, or it could come from yourself. Now, the reason why I'm saying it could come from yourself is, as a young lady, you probably think you're very beautiful, and then you find out your partner is probably surrounded with very, very beautiful, articulate young girls, that you feel their competitions to you in your relationship with.